we're in store for a cooler night tonight. Temperatures into the overnight hours for northwest Arkansas back into the 30s. Partly cloudy skies expected tonight and by tomorrow morning. We'll hit the low 40s as quickly as 1 a.m. Dry tonight, that's the good news, and even a little bit of clearing by daybreak. But a mix of sunshine and clouds by 7 a.m. in northwest Arkansas. Look at that. Start the day 36 degrees. More typical for this time of year. Temperatures in the River Valley trending down as well over the next couple of days. Mid 40s expected by 1 a.m. Partly cloudy skies starting to develop by 3 through 7 a.m. Temperatures in the low 40s to start the day for us in the River Valley. Despite the colder start, temperatures will still bounce back. Not quite as high as we were on Saturday and Sunday. That was pretty hard to beat. Into the upper 50s in northwest Arkansas, low 60s expected. Winds out of the northeast at around 5 to 10 miles per hour. That's the biggest change that we've seen. A frontal system made its way through. Very weak, not enough to produce showers, but a slight impact on temperatures. Mid-60s still for us in the River Valley. Not that bad for January into February. Temperatures continuing to drop throughout the week, though. So if you didn't get to take advantage of the warmer air this weekend, try and do it on Monday. We'll continue to warm to the Ouachita's into the mid-60s in Mena through Tallahena. But by the time we get to midweek, we're going to struggle to break the 30-degree mark, even the 40-degree mark for some of us. Colder temperatures are on the way by midweek this week.